searching for the light and can't seem to find the right star. Searching for the light and can't seem to find the right star. Who took the Mary out of Christmas? People all over the world forgot about Mary. Too busy buying toys, learning by Santa's joy, making believe he's just another baby.
Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning and welcome to West Junior High School Live.
I am Caroline.
And I am Jessica.
And here are your announcements for Friday, December 11th, day 2 of the 6-day cycle. Teachers, please have your bins and boxes in the hall by 9 a.m. if you would like your recycling picked up today.
As you probably noticed, there is a Christmas tree in our lobby. We are decorating the tree with mittens and scarves for the homeless in our area. Please place your items in either on the tree or on the box next to the tree. Also, SGA will be selling snowmen during homeroom beginning on Wednesday. Please write either your name or your holiday wish on the snowman's belly. They will be hung in our lobby with our snowflakes. All money will be used to purchase additional mittens, scarves, and hats for the homeless. Thanks so much for your generosity.
Just in case you need a last-minute gift idea for a special friend, staff, or faculty member, starting the week of December 14th, SGA will be selling holiday sticks for $1. Please join in our Holiday Spirit Week. It will be Monday the 21st, Tuesday the 22nd, and Wednesday the 23rd. Monday the 21st is Red Day. You are allowed to wear a red shirt or sweater with your school pants. Tuesday the 22nd is Green Day. You will wear a green shirt with your school pants. Wednesday the 23rd is Holiday Sweater or Shirt Day. Wear your favorite holiday sweater or shirt.
The West Junior High School Door Decorating Contest is underway. Teachers are asked to make sure to follow the rules outlined in the paperwork they received previously. The best homeroom door selected will win a prize for the entire homeroom, and the best door, classroom, or office will be awarded the Golden Doorknob Award.
Hey students, the 2015-2016 West Junior High School yearbook is on sale. Softcover books are only $25. Any student who would like to view last year's awesome yearbook, please stop by the library to check it out. Order forms can be picked up in the library. Don't miss out on yours. Order your own yearbook today.
West Junior High School is collecting box tops for education. Please hand them in to your homeroom teacher or place them in the envelope in your homeroom. Please don't forget to collect soda can tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. All tabs should be turned in to Mr. Marvin in room 334.
Want to hear your favorite song on the announcements? Fill out a song request form in the library to hear it on the announcements. All songs, of course, must be appropriate for school and are subject to denial. Attention hungry students. Each morning, SGA members are walking around with our mobile school store. They are selling school supplies like pens, pencils, and erasers, and also some great breakfast snacks. Thanks for your support.
Students are reminded that when you enter the building in the morning, you must remove your hats, hoods, earbuds, or earphones. Your phones should be turned off and put away for the remainder of the day.
Teachers are reminded to send any news, announcements, shout-outs, congratulations, or game results to Mr. Bernie ASAP. Students, anytime you want a birthday shout-out, please bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
Students, please remember that if you are ever absent from school, you need to bring in your absence note to the attendance window ASAP.
Each broadcast of West Junior High School Live is recorded and added to the West Junior High School website soon after the announcements are over. Please check the website for any missed announcements. We also have scrolling announcements that will be played throughout the day.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to Channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast will begin at approximately 7:30 each day.
Small lost and found items will be located in the main office. Larger items like clothing, sweatshirts, jackets, and bags will be located in the cafeteria.
The band lesson schedule for today is Period 1, Group F, New Students, Period 3, Group D, Low Brass, and Period 8, Group 7th and 8th Grade Bells.
In the lunchroom at the Play Bowl, Italian-baked pasta with whole grain garlic twist, small Caesar salad, and seasoned peas. Also, students are reminded that you cannot use cash in the cafeteria. You must use the cash envelope system.
Your weather forecast for today. The temperature near the record of 60 with areas of low clouds and fog. Then some sun and a high of 55 degrees. Currently, it's 45 degrees outside. And finally, we would like to wish a happy early birthday to Grace Almquist.
Well, that's it for today's announcements. On behalf of our entire West Union High School Live crew, I'm Caroline.
And I'm Jessica. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day.
This is AP News Minute. President Barack Obama signed into law a major education bill setting U.S. public schools on a new course of accountability. Obama signed the bipartisan rewrite of the
Any Jane Doe can tell you that Geico can help you save, but since money talks, we just ask.
At the Inland Regional Center during last week's deadly San Bernardino attack, were allowed to retrieve their belongings from the building. Authorities say Syed Farouk and his wife, Tafshin Malik, stormed into a holiday work gathering and opened fire, killing 14 people. Valuable artifacts stolen from China have been returned to the Chinese government by U.S. customs officials. Among the artifacts was a microraptor fossil, estimated to be approximately 120 million years old. And the FDA will now allow marketing of the DignaCap, cooling system that chills patients' scalps to reduce the hair loss that is so common during breast cancer treatments. The company will lease the device to cancer centers to use as their patients come in for chemotherapy. Emily Roseman, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. The fun it is to ride and sing in a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride. the mistletoe, I saw a face all aglow last year this time. Now I stand all alone.